Nothing up here, right? Nope. Oh, you can slip! It's pretty cool.
You! It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
I don't know. Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here, anyway?
Huh? Are you blind or something?
What's that letter?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
Wait! How do you know Mary's name?
Brat. Check up here. Should be something up here. Oh, beautiful. Rosewater Park. Let's search around for some items. There we go. Not in his head again. Good eyesight there, James. Patrick Chester, son of Edward, he fought and died for the people, for liberty, and for all of our tomorrows. His memory lives on. Ah. This wonky camera. Gets so disoriented. Stop.
Mary? No, you're not.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. You could be her twin. Your face, your voice, just your hair and clothes are different.
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Feel how warm I am?
You're really not Mary.
I told you. I'm Maria.
Sorry. I was confused.
Where are you going?
I'm looking for Mary. Have you seen her?
Didn't you say she died?
Oh, yeah, 3 years ago. But I got a letter from her. She says she was waiting in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
Hotel too, I guess. The one on the lake? I wonder if it's still there.
The Lakeview Hotel? Yeah, it's It's still there. So, the hotel was your special place, huh? I'll bet it was. Don't get so mad. I was just joking. Anyway, it's not that way. It's this way.
You're coming with me?
You were gonna just leave me?
No, but...
With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
I'm all alone here. Everyone else is gone. I look like Mary, don't I? You loved her, right? Or maybe... You hated her.
Don't be ridiculous.
So it's okay?
Yeah, fine.
Welcome to the party, Maria. Stay close. Oh, what was this? No items. Come on, turn your head, James. Give us something. There we go. Oh, okay, that's not a good head turn. Oh, you little... What's up, Maria? Just stand there and watch. I'll be fine. Keep an eye out for stuff. There's so many of these on the road that it's just gonna be a waste of time, waste of energy. I just hope Maria is catching up. She is. Beautiful. Your weapon. Let's equip that. Got a pipe now. I'm a dangerous man. Alright, tilted his head, I think. Yeah, he did.
I'll wait here. I hate bowling.
I didn't come here to play, you know.
Hurry back, okay?
What'd you do? Robbery? Murder?
Nah, nothing like that.
Huh, you're just a gutless fatso.
What'd you have to say that for?
I thought you said the cops were after you.
No, I just ran because I was scared. I don't know what the cops are doing.
But if you did something bad, why don't you just say you were sorry? Well, I guess I run away a lot too.
It's no good. They wouldn't listen. Nobody will ever forgive me.
Did you find the lady you're looking for? What's her name? Mary?
James, we met in the apartment building?
Yeah, I remember, but...
Are you alone here, Eddie?
No. She was fine by herself. She said a fatso like me would just slow her down.
Forget you.
God damn you, Eddie. God damn you. So my mistake on her?
Here?
Yeah, she was too fast for me. Aren't you gonna go after her?
Fine.
She went through there.
Is there any other way?
Yeah, there is. Right through there.
It's no good. It's locked.
Thank you, Mary. Like a nice place to take a break. Journey continues. Right, so where are we now? Right, so continue down the street. I think. Miss Laura.
Over there.
Say something, Haven Hospital. Brookhaven Hospital. Oh, this is gonna be hell. Alright, so let's start getting these doors out of the way so they're marked off the map. So I don't get confused. So that's locked. Where is that? I think, yeah. Yeah, I think we cleared every door there. I'm gonna pick up that help before I save. Alright. Okay. Box. Wait, so where are we now? Check some of these locked doors. Wait, this one was locked. Oh, Jesus. Jesus! Gonna need the gun here. Maria. Oh, no, 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 no. Jesus. I'm probably, yeah, I'm badly injured here. There we go. There's a hospital, so we should find some medical stuff. I just heard my radio go off there. I'm gonna go back out and search the rest of those rooms first. I'm getting lots of stuff here.
Ow!
What's wrong?
I just pricked myself.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Shotgun time. Lovely. I don't know if I have much ammunition for it though. Jesus! Where's me pipe? There's me pipe. Perfect. Anything else? Lapsus IQ. Once there's only one and I'm not getting surrounded, I should be fine. Should be. Oh, she got me there. She got me. Oh, they hit each other. Gonna hurt Maria. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use this. Alright. How am I doing with ammo? Not too bad. Another one! These nurses, they're no joke. They're normal anyway. Right, how are we doing with rooms? Oh my god. Oh my god. Back, Maria. I'm hurt. Yes, I am. No, no. I'll have to key code to this yet. Aha! There we go. So it is 7335. Let's get back up there. With the stairs here. Hope I hit that. You know, I'm not taking any chances with these nurses because I am running out of health items. These aren't too bad though. So, get the pipe for this. Come on. There we have it. What rooms did I check? What did I miss?
James. Wait a minute. I'm kind of tired. It's just a hangover.
You should rest.
So comfy.
I'm gonna go look for her. For Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Nice roof key. What? Perfect. Something written on the wall. Louise, I'll take care of you forever. It's my destiny. Alright, so some items for this. I think I have some. I have the key. Still have. I think we can use this. And that needs to be used last, I think. All right, let's come back. And check the shower room. Alright, so the item we need for this is in that box. Alright, so I have the key to the roof. Checking if I checked all the rooms. Still on the floor. Is this a diary? James, what was the diary doing up here?
Whoa.
What about that happening? It's a code. This one of the codes for the box. 8484. I believe it is. What did he say there? Alright. All right, on we go. So we're gonna put in that code. Try it out. Wait, what? There we go. Okay, that's another one done. Can't remember if I stumbled upon some other codes. There we have it. On the code. So I mustn't have seen this when Maria was with me because she was getting in the way. Or there was just some enemies in here, probably. Maybe. floor is it on? Third floor. Alright, so it's 7292. A few hairs in the box. Shower room I was looking for. This is a hair. Perfect. Alright, so what we want to do is combine the hair and the hook. Or needle. Alright. The feather should be here. So this is after bringing us to the opposite side of the hospital now. Who it is? Rowdy Laura.
Laura?
Huh? You know my name?
Eddie told me. How do you know about Mary?
What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You're gonna yell at me if I don't?
No, I won't.
I was friends with Mary. We met at the hospital. It was last year.
You liar! Laura!
Fine, don't believe me.
But last year, Mary was already... I'm sorry, Laura. Anyway, let's go. We can talk about this later. This is no place for a kid. There are all sorts of strange things around here. I can't believe you haven't even gotten a scratch on you.
Why should I? Wait, wait! There's something I gotta get!
Later, okay?
But it's really important!
What is it?
A letter from Mary.
Huh?
I wanna go get it, is that okay?
Yes, yes!
Come on, hurry up!
Is it in there?
Yeah, in the back.
What are you doing, Laura?
It's further back, in the desk.
Laura! What are you doing?
Ha ha. I tricked you.
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Huh? Do ya? What's the magic word?
Laura?
Okay. I guess it won't open it. I think I'll just leave you like this.
You snotty little brat! Open up!
Why? You...
Laura?
You fuckers!
It's not gonna be good. Need the shotgun. Please die. That it? No, not another one. My health. So what was the key I got again? Okay, so the hospital is turned. Try that, yeah. I want to search. Jesus! That got me, that got me. That got me good. Well done, nurse. Well done. And tons of items there. Alright, so this is done. I think we have to go back to the other area now. God. There's one behind me. This one, storm key. Come back up. Why was he automatically walking towards her? I think my controller has a bit of drift. That's where Maria comes in handy. Need to get her. He's still flying around. Not your head, James. Not your head. No. Jesus! No. Oh. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, that caught me off guard. Danger. This is not good. I'm not really happy with how my health is getting taken away at me. My health items, I mean. Do apologize. There's another one behind me. Ooh. We'll start from the bottom here. Right, so what we need to do is get two rings for each one of these hands. Maria's gone. Camera! Finally. Alright, so how are we doing on ammo? Okay.
Maria. It's you. I thought you were... Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway? What do you mean, anyway? You don't sound very happy to see me. I was almost killed back there. Why didn't you try to save me? All you care about is that dead wife of yours. I've never been so scared in my whole life. You couldn't care less about me, could you?
No, I just...
Then stay with me. Don't ever leave me alone. You're supposed to take care of me. So, what about Laura? Did you find her?
Yeah, but she ran away.
We've got to find her.
You really seem to care about her. Do you know her?
I've never met her before. I just feel sorry for her. She's all alone. And for some reason, I feel like it's up to me to protect her.
Okay, Maria. Alright, so here's one of the rings. The other ring is going to be in the cabinet that I couldn't open by myself. Because James is a little weakling. So we're going to head back there. Save again. Tap the wall, James. Thank you. Alright, where's the cabinet? Do mark it on your map. Okay, so on the second floor, I think I have to take the elevator.
Sullivan, two, Scott Fairbanks. 3, Eric Gale. Now for our third and final question. South of the lake is a deserted old neighborhood called South Vale. From there to Pale Vale, the central resort area northwest of the lake, there's only one road you can take. Just one road, no more. The third and final question is, what is the name of that road? 1, Bachman Road. 2, Rindell Street. 3, Nathan Avenue. Well, that's the last of our questions. Have you got it all figured out? When you know the answers, head to the storeroom on the third floor to collect your prizes. But be careful if you're wrong. Well then, everybody, thanks for tuning in. See you again sometime. Bye-bye.
What was that?
The radio is working. Okay, so it's straight ahead.
You can't open it?
Yeah, Maria, give me a hand here.
Come on. You're supposed to be the big man around here. How's a little girl like me supposed to help? What's this? Not very cute, is it? Here, James. You take it.
Thanks.
Underground. Took the director's key, the one to the museum. They hid it behind the praying woman when I went there for the day trip. Picked it up, but I did not steal it. I am not a criminal. I think I want to manually save here, just in case something bad happens. Run, Maria! Oh my god! Primitive can run!
Open up!
done what we could. Okay, so there's some rooms now that I can search again. Open the key. Get out as hell.